Hi, I'm Dr. Rich. Ever wonder how a tooth stays in your jaw? Teeth are held in by the periodontal ligament, or PDL for short. The fibers of the PDL connect the root of the tooth to the jawbone. In addition to holding the tooth in the socket, the PDL fibers also provide sensory information that you use while you chew.